Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. probably we got some indication. I don't know what language we are going to share tonight, because I know not everybody can speak English. Is it at least half can speak English, maybe? Okay, that's cool. Maybe don't stop, пока. Не помню. Just a few words. I would say more in a universal language, of course, through music, but just a few words. I would say, okay, if somebody can help you translate, please do. You know, we got education from the society, the way things are supposed to be, which means the way music is supposed to be played, the way we're supposed to dress, the way we're supposed to talk, the way we're supposed to live our lives. And it takes quite a lot of courage to go through that, you know, to take all those clothes that somebody gave to us. Even they gave it to us because they also didn't know. You know, like our families and our friends, they are giving packages to each other all the time. And if for 2 hours tonight we can drop those packages, then we can drop the concepts of ideas of what we think we are, would be really beneficial. Because this is what it's about. We just live on stage. And просто живем на этой сцене сейчас. Because we have some things we knew we don't want to play, of course. But we're just living on stage. It's not like we are prepared. Sonata number 375, we're going to perform it. So it's the same. It's the same. Being on stage or being off stage. Just living like that. Every day. The whole idea of the theater is to go on stage and present some mood, some emotion. Put the mask on and perform. I feel like it would be really beneficial for all of us to take those masks off and get off the stage. And every day, you know, just yeah. So it's kind of wish for everybody just to watch what thoughts are coming in our heads tonight, what emotions are coming. What memories are coming in? Because that's a true power of music. To forget the headspace. Forget the headspace. Thank you.
хочеш, а не от там. Чому ми боїмося? Просто so uncomfortable to be in the silence. Thank you.